When the moon swings in to take a colossal cosmic bite out of our sun, it puts on the most awe-inspiring astronomical spectacle under the sky. But these rare eclipses have way more secrets in store than just turning day into night. In today's video, we'll reveal 12 such fun facts about solar eclipses that'll blow your mind. First of all, what happens during a solar eclipse is one crazy coincidence. You see, the moon is just the right distance from Earth to block out the entire sun. This is because the sun is exactly 400 times further than the moon, and also 400 times wider at the same time. So, from our perspective here on Earth, the sizes of the sun and moon match up perfectly. When the moon slides in front of the sun, it covers the whole thing. Can you believe our luck? The chances of this happening are like 1 in a million. Did you know that solar eclipses only occur during a super special new moon moment? See, normally, the moon is lit up all around. But during a new moon, the dark side is facing us here on Earth. At the same time, the moon has to be directly between us and the sun to block its rays. Can you imagine how perfectly everything has to line up for this to go down? But it gets even crazier. The moon's orbit is tilted slightly compared to Earth's orbit around the sun. This tilt is why most new moons don't result in a solar eclipse. Solar eclipses occur only during those extremely rare moments when all the celestial bodies align perfectly, allowing the moon's shadow to fall on our planet. And that's when the day turns dark, and one epic solar eclipse lights up the sky. There are four major types of solar eclipses, and each puts on a totally different show. First up is the total eclipse, where the moon entirely blocks out the sun. But you've got to be in just the right spot to see it. If the moon only takes a bite out of the sun, that's a partial eclipse, which lots more people can see. Then, an annular eclipse is like a bonus, because instead of total darkness, you get this epic ring of sunlight all around the moon. But the rarest and most unique is a hybrid eclipse. Here, people at the start and end points see an annular eclipse, while those dead center get a view of the total eclipse. It's all thanks to Earth's curve and the moon being just the proper distance away to create dual eclipses in one show. No two eclipses are ever exactly the same. So you've got to catch them live to experience the unreal power of the sun, moon, and Earth's spectacular alignment. Total or partial, annular or hybrid, each one puts on the most mind-blowing natural light show. A total eclipse is the crown jewel of solar eclipses, but you've got to be super lucky to see one. Even though they happen somewhere on Earth every year and a half, total eclipses are ultra rare in any single spot. We're talking once every 375 years on average. Now that's what I call an epic astronomical party that comes around once in a lifetime. But it makes total eclipses extra special when they do roll into town. Within the slim path of darkness that the moon casts, you get to see day turn into night like nothing else. The duration of a total solar eclipse can vary, but the maximum possible duration is approximately 7 minutes and 32 seconds. This limit is determined by the relative distances between the Earth, the moon, and the sun, as well as the specific geometry of the celestial bodies during the eclipse. The longest one we've seen this century was way back in 2009. Due to the exact positioning of the moon and sun, along with Earth's geometry, people in parts of India, Nepal, Bangladesh, Myanmar, and China got to enjoy over 6 minutes of total darkness. I can't even imagine what that must have been like. To put it in perspective, the average total eclipse is only around 2 to 3 minutes. Did you know eclipses can even mess with wild animals? See, many creatures rely on light patterns to hunt, talk to each other, and find their way around. So when an eclipse suddenly turns day into night, it sends them for a loop. Birds may think it's bedtime and head back to the nest. Insects will hit the brakes on the flying. And other animals may scramble for shelter or conserve energy since it looks like dusk is coming early. Of course, the impact varies depending on the species and how long the eclipse lasts. But it's fascinating to know that such a small change in our sun can cause unpredictable ripple effects throughout the animal kingdom. A total eclipse reveals the sun's awesome hidden secret. Its corona. It's the scorching and ionized gas region that extends outward from the sun. But it's normally invisible because the sun's blazing surface is just too bright. During those precious minutes of totality, though, the moon blocks out the whole sun, letting the faint corona shine through clear as day. This creates a breathtaking sight as the sun's outer atmosphere appears as a pearly, halo-like glow surrounding the moon's dark silhouette. It's like the sun suddenly grows an ethereal aura. No other eclipse shows it off quite like a total. partial and annular kinds, still leave parts of the fiery sun uncovered, hiding away its atmospheric secrets. Shadow bands are mysterious and subtle wavy lines of alternating light and dark that can be observed on the ground just before and after the total phase of a solar eclipse. Ripples of light and dark start shimmering across the ground, dancing around like heat waves. It's like the landscape is coming alive. Scientists think it's due to diffractions, as the sun's rays bend through imperfect air. Whatever the cause, the patterns can look just like gentle ocean waves lapping at the shore. Catching these elusive shadow bands takes a keen eye since they fade fast. But many witnesses say it's like nature itself is putting on one last magical show to add to the surreal eclipse experience. Staring at an eclipse with your bare eyes is a super risky business. Even when the moon takes a big bite out of the sun, the rays beaming down are still intense enough to mess with that delicate retina in the back of your eyes. The sun might look darker out, but it'll do some serious damage if you watch unprotected. See, the thing is, less brightness can fool you into thinking it's okay to look, but those powerful UV rays can literally fry your eyes like an egg on the sidewalk. So always remember to gear up with the proper solar viewing shades. Of course, total solar eclipses have been observed for thousands of years, but not all were recorded. However, in 1948, archaeologists found a stone tablet among the ruins of the ancient city Ugarit in what is now Syria. Roughly 3,500 years old, it was originally thought to depict the total solar eclipse that occurred on May 3, 1375 BCE. However, a more recent analysis revealed the mention of Mars and the month in which the eclipse occurred. This led investigators to redate the eclipse as occurring on March 5, 1223 BCE, nearly 150 years later than previously thought. Who knows how many more ancient people witnessed these spectacles before writing was even invented? You're not going to believe this, but eclipses have actually changed the path of history before. Hear me out. Back in 585 BC, two huge armies from Turkey and Iran were locked in an epic 15-year war. When they finally collided at the Battle of Halys River, chaos was breaking out, until the sky suddenly went dark. It turns out a total solar eclipse was blocking out the sun right in the middle of the fight. Both sides got so freaked, thinking it was an omen from the gods, that they dropped their weapons on the spot. Their kings negotiated a peace treaty then and there. It goes to show the power eclipses had over people, even way back in ancient times. This period we're living in right now, where eclipses can happen, is actually super rare in Earth's long lifetime. It's crazy to think, but one day, eclipses as we know them will cease to exist. See, our moon is slowly crawling away from us each year, and eventually, its apparent size will be too small to cover the sun during an eclipse. We'll only get those ring of fire eclipses where the moon looks like a donut in the sky. So make sure to catch one while you can, before this special celestial alignment walks off into the sunset. So let us know in the comments which of these solar eclipse facts amazed you the most. And if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. Also, press the bell icon for instant notifications so that you never miss a video from Factastic Trivia.